Hi everyone, how's it going? Tim here, and today I want to play a bit of the Dropzone. It is a new MOBA in early access with a slight twist. It's actually more of an RTS than MOBA itself. So I just downloaded it and launched it. I got the access which was provided by the developer themselves, so thank you guys for the key. As you can see, you know, I'm just getting off a tutorial, so let's jump right in and see how exactly that works. I've seen some videos about it and it looked quite interesting, so I'm kind of excited to see, you know, what exactly we're gonna get ourselves into. Right, let me do a bit quieter in my headphones. Okay, left click to select, right click to move. Alright, so this is your typical RTS stuff. Right, lift me. Yeah, I mean, come on, I got this from the first time. No need to make me do it separate times. Attack. Okay. That so far seems quite MOBA-like. The main premise of the game is that you can control multiple units at the same time, which is, I think, a very interesting thing. At least something that deviates it from a million of other MOBAs that are out there. Okay, let's kill those guys. You get XP, you can upgrade the rig, yeah, that seems straightforward as well, so let's kill the big guy first. Okay, we can upgrade, okay. Left click picture to improve stats and unlock abilities, that sounds good. And I unlocked a lot of abilities, so cluster rockets. And looks like you have to hold the Q and then move. So it's hold release, fine by me. Right, right click to attack Alpha and choose cluster rocket, okay. Remember edge pan, yeah, I remember that. That's not a big problem. I am kind of half dead after failing to launch rocket so many times. You know, it looks kind of good. I mean, it's a strategy game, so it doesn't really have to look amazing. All right, complete. Basics of controlling were quite basic. Let's put it this way. So what do we have next? Yes, do we have a recon? All right, widget. Cool. Blah, blah, blah. So we have some dialogue. Yeah, okay. All right, now I can actually switch between them. All right. Okay, that is... Can I zoom out? Because that is very close, actually, for my preference. Okay, then. Ah, okay, I can hold and drag the middle mouse. Right click can help widget. Yeah, come on, come here. What's going on? Okay, I'm in. So far that, come on, help her. What are you doing? I imagine this is kind of the game that would be absolutely terrifying to play against experts, because you know, if you can micro control all of your team members, it's gonna be very hard to beat, because you get three, I think. So moving all three together is quite easy, but controlling them one by one is, that could be tricky. Minimap, so you can click on the minimap as well. Okay, got it. Yeah, that's better. Let's shoot some rockets at them. So what is this? Recon stealth plating. What else she has? She has nanite, additional HP. Don't seem I can use that yet, at least. Come on, kill them. Okay, I can upgrade her. Oh, okay, now it unlocks. What does that actually do? Heals the most damage nearby allies when the mechanic uses an active ability. Ah, that's interesting. So 2E for repair bubble. Nice, okay, so she's a healer basically for the select all. I feel like this game really wants me to use keyboard, because it's gonna be quite hard not to do that. To the sync up and hold Q and then release Q. What does that do? Ah, he's stunned. Okay, now I can bombard him. Alright, then let's just shoot him in the face. More rockets. Okay, she has a stun, right. Come on, I'm already there. That doesn't seem to register quite. And like this. It's a nice combo. I imagine you can wipe quite a lot of people just with that. Okay. So, bubble, repairs. Nice, okay. Kind of getting a hang of it. So let's bombard them with the rockets. So far, so good. Upgrade, choose a pilot. Yeah, let's upgrade my recon. He seems to have more abilities. Bombard them with rockets. You use the healing shield. Okay, that is, I imagine, is going to be way more important to actually learn abilities in this game than in just about any other MOBA. Or I guess learn abilities of all the characters. Like if you're playing, I don't know, I'm not an expert in Dota, but if you're playing something more casual like Heroes of the Storm or something, you only need to know abilities of a few to actually like master it. But yeah, I guess it's going to be way more tricky. Alright, I guess we're getting our third character. So let's see what's that. What is this place? Some facility. The maps are actually pretty interesting looking, so at least the visual design is pretty cool. Okay, yes, select all. So A to, okay, so you can attack and move. That's your typical RTS stuff. I don't have any abilities. Okay, that is disappointing. I just leveled up. What the hell? Why do you take all my abilities away? Okay, squashing bugs are not the most fun way to get tutorial. Let's go with the recon upgrade. Okay, I guess this is capture points. Yes, exactly. Okay, so we capture this and... okay, Hive, make sure I'm setting it by pressing 1. Spacebar to center camera, okay. Yeah, let's move everyone over here. Attack move there, sure, why not? Let's blast them with the rockets. So I wonder what this step 36 seconds, okay, the cooldown, is this the real cooldown for it? Because I mean, yeah, it seems like 40 seconds is a real cooldown. Just for the tutorial purposes, before it was like 5 seconds. That was a bit too intense. Attack. Right, let me see. I can't really blast him yet. I don't have any. I guess it might be a good idea to move Widget away from there. And let's put up the healing field. And we almost have our rockets again for attack this hive. Come on, rockets. Shoot the rockets at it. There we go. Rockets are quite effective against buildings. I guess this is a building. Okay, right click to pick up. And upload where? Oh, whoa, jump pads. Okay, that's kind of fun. So right click here and is this like you have to carry this thing to win the match? Is that how it works? Uploading your core. All right. Hive response. Okay, then let's try that again. So I got one core. Is that actually indicated anywhere? So let's blast them with rockets. Right click alpha to attack it first. Can I just blast all of them with rockets? That would be really nice. So 4 attack alpha, there we go. Yeah, okay, those cooldowns are quite huge. Standard stuff, and I want to upgrade recon. More damage and lower cooldowns are always good. Yes, please alt attack Hive. Okay, we got more bugs coming in. I guess it might be a good idea to keep recon attacking. Yeah, Widget, you just come on, clean up the bugs, and recon is going to attack the Hive itself. There we go. Oh, we can actually take 2 of those. There we go. And we can use a jump pad to get back. This is pretty neat. Okay, right click to upload. Okay. One at a time. Okay, so you cannot upload both at the same time and basically win the game in one go, I guess. Okay, is there any indicator that I have uploaded number of cores? I don't really see anything around here. Some back to base, okay. Bring everyone to the elevator. Okay, let's go. That should not be too hard to do. There's more bugs, but I don't have to defeat them, I can just run away. And they are standing on air. I mean, it is early access, so bear that in mind. Yes, next mission. Do we get a new character? I want to play three of them. That's gonna be fun. Right, blah blah blah, okay, help this rig.
I'm listening.
Yes, right click, there we go. Ooh, what is that? That looks awesome. Is he a tank? Judging by his HP, he is. Nice. Right, and XP seems to be for all three characters, so... you to watch me work. What is that? Oh! Oh! Damn! Okay. That looks kinda great. Yeah, let's go with widget upgrade. That sounds good. And then repair everything. Okay, I don't have my rockets yet. And for just attack and proceed. I mean, fighting those guys is not exactly challenging. So let's do that. Widget, I don't have heal yet. Cool. Can I upgrade recon now? Yes, nice. Okay, move here. Yes, activate polarizers, select 2. Q, let's stun this guy, I guess. Select 1 and blast him with rockets. That is quite a combo. I wonder if you actually can properly pull that off. Or if I can pull it off mid-battle. I mean, I'm sure there are people who can like micro to that extent because it's, you know, way less than, say, in StarCraft. We are still on a cooldown. 3, Q, 2, yeah, okay, so it gives me, lets me try this again, basically, right? There you go. Where did you go? What are you doing? Come back. We're not finished here yet. I should have my heals ready, so let's heal them. Let's just blast that asshole and we're done. Okay, it only lets me upgrade the recon. Where do I get to try my ultimate abilities? Because that would be really nice to do. Blast them with rockets. Do I have the Q ready? Yes, I do. Let's blast them. So attack those. Put a healing field. He's really low. Okay, I have to really watch for the HP. No, let's kill the big guy first. Stun that guy. Alright, I really need those heals. Do I have them? No, I don't. Q... Oh god, I'm very low. That is not very good. Okay, you go in and just blast them, yes. If I die in a tutorial, that would be the stupidest thing ever. But, I mean, at least, you know, you see my level of playing RES games. Right, okay. And does that unlock my super ability? Yes, it does. Ooh, nice, we're gonna try that now. Come on. I moved them there, so we captured. Seems to be like a vision thing, right? So it exposes, oh god, what is that? Right, click boss to attack it. I imagine now it will tell me use your super ability, or does it want me to do it myself? Because I can do it myself. There we go. Hold R. Yeah, I just did that. So, I mean, I can blast him second time. So I'm fine with that. Okay, that seems to be very powerful thing. Power-ups. Damage boost. Okay, so if you defeat bosses, you get power-ups. That seems similar to... what do you call it? Heroes of the Storm, basically. So, cue that. Let's put the rockets over there. I don't have heals. Let's do this. Upgrades. We can upgrade Widget. Let's upgrade Wise, because why not? I think he... No, he doesn't... Oh, he has now speed bonus. Okay, so it's a passive. Let's just run away from them. Can I now play with proper humans, please? Or maybe AI for starters, I guess? I'm a bit afraid of trying to play it against humans and getting matched with someone who's crazy good and getting wrecked. All right, looks like we got a company and they don't look friendly. Yeah, I guess this is AI, right? Get ready for the fight, okay. Bonus points. Come on. Oh yeah, there we go. So first player destroying opposing rig. Gain control of all vision towers. 10 minutes and I need to gather cores. Alright. Where's this core actually? Boss player for kill 3 bosses. Try to stop stealing our cores. Yeah, I got that part. This is hives. Okay. Okay, and this is where we upload cores, so the center is gonna be quite hit up for fighting. Right, okay. Can also map objectives. Right, okay. Let's try to multitask, I guess. I wonder if that's even a good idea to do that. Okay, there's a boss there, so I'll not send him there. So yeah, you just attack them. No, come on, just attack them. Okay, you two go here, we got that. I guess it's time to attack boss in the center. Seems like he's already attacking it. Come on, so we need to actually level up by doing it on the smaller guys, so let's not trickle in. That would be unfortunate. Let's try to kill that guy. Come on. Ah, he's running. Get him. He's so dead. And maybe not, but let's try to get him anyway. And we don't have any abilities. No, you both come back too. Okay, it's a bit tricky. I have to remember that I can control them separately. I guess it might make sense to... Oh, I got my upgrade, so let's get healing first. Yes, go in, attack that. So let's plop in the healing field over there because our recon is slightly hurt. See, come on, we should be able to do that. Let's blow him up. Yep, perfect. Get the core, and now let's move in. Vidget is... Oh, no, bad idea. No, Vidget, run away from there. Oh, God. Okay, wonder if we can kill him. That was too far away, I guess. Okay, chasing him won't really do much good for us, so send Weiss over here and let's go take... Okay, this one is almost dead, just come on, kill him. He's so low, just one more shot. No, come back. Okay, there's 2v1 and I have a... Oh, actually, you know what, I can stun him. There we go. Where's my big guy? No, come back. Okay, let's retreat a bit. There we go. Recon is quite hurt, so let's not do that. Hey, he has a core, actually, so we can... No! Don't come back! Run! Okay, we actually... Recon goes back to base. So, stun him, come on! No, I missed. Alright, what's my recon health? Okay, cool, so I actually got the full health. Can try to go kill the boss over here, maybe. Oh, he's already fighting there, okay. Let's go in there. Right, oh, and he's uploading core, so it's 1-1 actually. Okay, let's try to get that guy. Stun him, cue that stuff. Come on, he's so low, come on, get him, he's so low! He's so freaking low! Do I have Q? No, I don't have Q. Oh my god, one more shot, yes, we got him! Nice, we got him actually, cool. Healing field here. I would want some more levels, but first let's wreck this thing. Nice, we got levels, so let's get recon upgrade. So we have our rockets, blow that stuff up. Widget, you pick up this thing. Nice, now you get the hell away from here. You pick up this thing. Now you're gonna pump that down. We don't have any more rockets. We don't have healing field, but we can go in the center and upload actually two cores. Unless that guy comes in there. I think what is the, actually the maximum? Pop it here. Upload the thing, so we wait for our turn. Okay, okay, let's not die. Lock him up. No, come on. Nice, we got one. Wait, I killed one before, didn't I? Or he actually ran away from me. Okay, you upload that. You plop down the healing field. We're getting the fifth one. Is that the victory? How much do I need to win? Five. Or we just play all 10 minutes. Is that how it works? Okay, there's a guy there. Let's go chase him down. Plop down that stuff. And, okay, this stuff is in the cooldown. And he's dead. Nice, get the core. Nice, this, okay. The bots are not exactly challenging. Let's put it this way. Where's my heals? Plop the heals down. Alright, I imagine this is going to be way harder against humans. Total vision, so I need to capture actually two more things. Okay, let's go and try to capture them. I mean, we have a decent advantage in points, and one of them was dead now. We are at full health, and come on, come on, come on, get it. And I guess we can go and try kill the boss as well. We are... So... Come on, come on, come on, blow him, blow him. There we go, they are very badly hurt, so they're gonna go back to base to heal, and we meanwhile can capture that thing. 2 points for that. I guess, does that mean we get 2 points towards the victory points? Is that how it works? And we get 3 boss kills. Yep, it is! Cool, okay, so if we now go and kill... the boss now, actually. I wonder if I can actually pull that off. Let's give it a shot. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not exactly sure that's a good idea. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Q. Q him. Nope. Q here. Oh god. Oh! Okay, so I get it destroyed. Yeah, it's gonna be on a respawn. Cool. Let's upgrade him, yeah, because why not? Power up. Yeah, let's get the power up. Damage boosted. Nice. Okay, you know what? Let's just go back to base. I guess he's gonna respawn in, what, 15 seconds? Yeah, so we got enough time to... Okay, I killed one of 3 bosses. That is kind of tough. I mean, you cannot just rush in there and kill them. So, let's see. Right, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that should be enough. Wait for that guy, and we got a damage. Okay, so damage boost does not apply for the whole team, but only for people who actually picked up the thing. Okay, okay, okay. Let's get that guy. There we go. Get destroyed. Come on, he's so low. No, 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 no. Come on, come on. Come on, just a bit more. Yes, there we go. Let's go back, upgrade, yeah, let's go with the widget. Maybe I should have actually upgraded the, plop up the healing field. Maybe I should have upgraded the recon to get the ultimate ability. I think he should have been able to get it. Come on, blow them up. Nice, okay, now stun this guy. Now drum it down. Okay, Widget, pick up the core. You pick up the core. Recon, pick up the core. Now attack this one. I think we're good. So I want, like, how many cores do I need to win? 10? Is that how it works? Yeah, so Widget, once those guys are in, plop down the healing field. There you go. I think we got that. We didn't guess the boss slayer thing, but hey, who cares? We're winning anyway. I mean, it's kind. My squad level is actually terrible. It's running at 30 FPS. Okay, that's a bit weird. I would expect more. 10. I guess there is no cap. So it's basically whoever gets more points in 10 minutes, which is a nice way to approach it. I mean, you wouldn't have stretched out matches. Okay. Okay, he actually got one of my points. Nice, we won. But yeah, as you can see, you know, I'm not exactly really good at controlling three characters, so... Level up. Do you have some meta levels or something? Is that how it works? Main menu. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? I got 1,090 Jovians, whatever that is. Okay, 3 crates. Welcome to Squad Builder, Commander. Okay, changing pilots. Okay, ooh, oh man, okay, that is a lot of pilots. Okay, so we're gonna go with a recon for now. What is this? Classes, okay. Oh, okay, so I can actually sort them by class. And then I can test squad, nice, okay. Let's see, what is this? This is our... wait, Vanguard, Pandora, Recon, Fury. So this is Gunner. This is Pandora is a Summoner. Solo offense, support and defense. It's Strike Man. They look really cool. Okay, well, Vanguard. Vanguard is a tank, I assume? Or... No, it's a Gunner. So we need a tank. Defense and counter control. Warhead, yeah, let's try this guy, why not? Test squad. Okay, what is this? Heal level up. Oh, again, just, okay, so this is basically level up. So I can basically level them up to see. Let's level that stuff up and see what kind of abilities they actually have. So there we go. Level up. Okay, you should now have the ultimate. 1, 2 more. You now have all, okay, maxed. I think all of them are now maxed, right? So what is this? This is there are any enemies or something? Watch my back. Okay, there's a hive over there. Let's give it a shot. Fury. So, okay. Ooh, that is a lot of damage. And what is this? Auto attack. Gunner fires a plasma burst that damages enemies. Okay, that, okay, so it's just rapid fire basically. Chain charges when damaged, so activate, consume all charges to burst healing, and so it's self-heal. Okay. Oh no, it does heal allies as well, does it? Self-heal, and yeah, it looks like it does heal self and allies. Basic functionality, speed bonus, gain armor and speed to nearby allies. So he's sort of a buffer, or she, I guess. Stunning entry. That's pretty cool, okay. Right, so let's see, what do you do? You do this, okay. So it's like charge in. Still a lot of damage. Okay, what is this? Warhead's black hole. Alrighty then. Okay, so basically it's a taunt. That's an interesting mechanic, okay. Landfall, leaps dealing damage and impact, so he can jump. Gracious, very gracious. Damages and roots all nearby enemies. Ooh, damn, okay, I get the idea. Plutus, what do you have? Auto attack, DPS. Right, okay, that's underwhelming. Summoner creates a wall at the target location, preventing movement through it. Okay, so I can just wall off. Right, okay, I get it. Blinks. That is some magic over here. And then paradigm shift puts into a stasis. Oh, so it's a place for... Oh, man. That is... That gives a lot of possibilities, let's put it this way. Some really interesting abilities here. Okay, but you know what? I think I'm gonna go with my default squad. So we had Recon, we had Widget, and we had Plutus, it was? No, it wasn't Plutus. Wise, yeah. That's fine, that's fine. It's okay. Wait, you can actually switch abilities. Whoa, really? Okay, no, those are passives, okay. Oh, damn. So you can customize them here to actually have different abilities. Oh, so even if the character is the same, you can have completely different things. Oh, wow. Palm rockets, ground pounder. Okay, that thing looks ridiculous. And you have a limited number of them, so you cannot really use them everywhere. Damage area effect, pulverizer. Yeah, let's go with that because why not? Okay, so what do we have here? It's proximity response, armor against attacks from nearby enemies, silicate skin, missing locks, black hole shell. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, that feels like you can do it ages. Okay, let's see. It wants me to press test. Actually quite quick to load into that, so I'm done testing. Yes. Unlock level, so how do I do that? Be careful, blah blah blah. Yeah, save squad is fine. Back. Okay, let's see what else do we have. Interested in getting some gear. So there are daily quests, and we have something blinking over here. Great. I think this game is going to be free to play in the end, so I guess this is how they are planning to earn money. What is that? Landfall. So this is an ability for a tank. Okay. So you get the disabilities that they can use from the tanks. Okay, basically parts of the mecha, which is kind of cool. I like it. Okay. Globe launcher. Okay, buy crates. Let's see the prices. How did it... So you can buy it either. I guess this is the money currency. Buy feds. Will it... Okay, it opens the Steam overlay. I don't know if you can actually see that. You probably cannot see that, but it is $5 for 400 feds. So essentially this is like $2, I guess, even less. So 150. No. It is... Yeah, it's basically about €2, $2, which is okay. There are different versions of crates here. That's a bit weird. Like this, I don't like this because those items are not purely cosmetic. It's kind of. But on the other hand, you know, you can buy those crates for in-game money, which is 1,000 per crate. I got 1,000 for completing tutorial. The question is, how much will I actually get for playing? Right. Interested in getting some gear. Hello, my friend. Don't worry. Blah blah blah. Why don't you try 3 successful drops? Okay, so I have to do 3 successful drops, finish 3 matches, win 1 match, finish 1 match. Okay, this nets me money and this nets me 1 crate. I mentioned 1,000 money is a lot if daily quest gives you like 300. That is... Right, so versus. Test your skill against the computer or join a human or an AI in 2v2 match. That sounds interesting. Infestation, alpha feature in development. Join up to 3 friends and last... Ooh, so this is a horde mode. That's kind of cool. Let's give a versus a shot. Why not? Let's try 2v2. That sounds like fun. There is only infestation is now. Can I join it? There is... Yeah, it looks like actually there's not that many people playing. So ready up. I mean, you know, beggars can't be choosers, so let's take in whatever match is there and try to actually play that. Rules. Upload cores and destroy Cavage to increase team score. Protect the reactor. Cavage grows stronger with every wave. Squad levels earned by uploading cores. Rigs will not respawn automatically, so stay aware of your squad health. Ooh, spread across the map of power-ups. Okay. That's interesting. So basically, once you die, you cannot respawn. There's some chat. Oh, there's some chat going on. Cool. Ah. Right, okay. Let's see how that works. That, by the way, in the intro screen, there was a note that this game will have a PvE mode, or PvE campaign, I guess, even, which is pretty cool. So, let's go somewhere here, I guess. So what do we have here? There are some turrets. I don't know, what do we have here? Oh, we got, so basically we do the same and destroy those guys, but in addition. Okay, what am I even doing here if all the bad guys are up there? I guess that was a wrong way to go. What is this? This is power up, okay. Yeah, that was completely wrong way to go, so let's go here and help all our troops or our turrets. Yeah. I did a bad thing and went the wrong way. Come on, guys. Do I have any abilities? No, I don't really have any. Oh no, I have this one. Okay, let's go and attack. We have to get a core, right? So let's kick that ass and upgrade Widget. So Widget is now under 3, which is slightly backwards. Okay, you get the core. Wave 2 starts, so let's kill that thing before the next wave starts. Okay, and the next wave will actually start over there, so I'm gonna... So who has the Widget has the core, and we need to... No, wait, where do I upload the core? Here. So let's send her over here. Okay, yeah, you guys come here. That is very hectic. Yes, you guys come here. Come on, faster. Getting pushed, that's not very good. Come on. Come on, turn on your thing and trump them down. Did she upload the core? Yes, she did. Okay, let's upgrade recon. So, let's go and wreck this one, I guess. They've ended, yeah, let's break them before they start sending another wave. That won't be good. Blow them up. I guess that was not really necessary. Take that. Let's break the other one. Okay, he did that already. Cool. Let's go upload the thing. Come on. I guess we upgrade Vice. I don't know if it's a good idea to actually just upgrade one of them until the very end. Armor Mastery. I don't really need tank. Okay, let's go here. Alright, we don't have any skills ready yet, so take that. Move in. Let's wreck this guy. Do that. Wreck him with rockets. Pick up the core. Let's go clean up this stuff here. There's two of them and they are not dying on their own. Those things, actually. Where's my Widget? Plop down the healing thing. And break it down. Okay, enemies are growing stronger. That's a good point to break him up quicker. So, where are the hives? Where are they attacking from? Okay, who has the cores? Widget has the core. Let's send her here. And he has the core. Let's send him over here. And then we're gonna use recon to protect this thing. Okay, oh, let's not do that. Let's do this. Come on, you're almost uploaded it. Let's be careful not to die with him. Okay, so I should just go in stealth and get this asshole to attack the turret. There you go, so Widget upgrade. Right, where do we go? We go here. I guess. Okay, no, none of my guys have cores. It's good. Okay, he's already doing that, so let's go attack this one, I guess. Hive promotion of all hive upgrades. Oh god! No, wait, where's my heals? Heals, heals. Oh, there we go. Okay, god, I almost died over there. That would not be very good. So, pick up the cores, attack, pick up the core. You pick up the core, and you pick up the core. Right, there is a hive over here, so let's wreck it. Healing fields, it's kind of fun. I mean, there you go. Can't really grab any more cores, so I'm gonna clean out those monsters and then go upload my stuff. So, and then we can wreck the stuff on the left side. Oh, whoa, god, they are attacking on the right side as well. So we got the Fidget, she's gonna be the first one to upload. Okay, recon upgrades. Okay, we got three hives over here. We have to clean that out before they start attacking. Nice, we got this one ready. So let's take those two and attack this hive. We plop the stun thing into him. Okay, core uploaded. Come on, wreck him before he starts sending out more of the crypts. You can do it. There you go, get the cores. So let's go. There are guys coming from... Okay, there's a guy below, so we can go over here. Upgrade recon. There you go. Widget plop healing thing. Q. To Q. We have healing thing. No, we don't have healing thing. Okay, we got a ton of cores lying around. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go over here. Turn in the recon. Yes, let's get the ultimate. Healing thing. Recon is ready. Okay, Vice, we can send him over here. Vice over here. Send him there. Let's hit him with an ultimate. And let's just get the hell out of there. Okay, where's my Widget? Heal that guy. Stun him. Okay, get the core. Let's go clean out this one, I guess. That's actually quite interesting. A horde mode in a kind of strategy-like game. I mean, it's not exactly strategy. Another core. So basically, if you don't pick up the cores, that's a great widget. Yes. If you don't pick up the cores, they will be captured or recaptured by the crypts, which is kind of interesting. Stun those guys. There we go. Not too shabby. I think our reactor is still fine, so we didn't lose it. Oh god, my recon is low. Grab that and get the hell out of here. Nope, 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 nope. Let's retreat. Upgrade Widget. What's her ultimate actually? Super heals. Rapid repairs. Yes, do want that. So let's do this. We all have cores. Widget. Heal. So we're now at full health. That's nice. 100 seconds for the ultimate skill reload. That is a lot, but a turret destroyer. There's a bunch of them coming in from there. So recon is now clean. We can send him over here. Vice can be sent over here as well. Okay, so we just need to upgrade Vice. Where are my guys? That is getting a bit hectic. Right, there is a bunch of cores, so let's go clean those out. They cleaned out those ones, so we can, I think we should be able to take down, let's go this one. So wreck this one, there we go. Upgrade Vice, I think that's the last, no, I can upgrade him one more time, so we should be able to take this one out before the wave starts. I know wave already started, but we are good, I think. Come on, come on, come on, he's almost dead. There you go, grab the cores. Widget, okay, we got some creeps coming in, but let's go turn in the cores. Wait, what? Reactor's under attack? No, we're good, we're good. Right, where's my heals? Nope, heals are still on cooldown. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I think we don't really need more cores, do we? Right, so one and two can get those and send them over here. Oh god, what is those things? Right, all we get in here. Blow that up. Just come on, go in there and use your alternate thing. Right, let's go blow those hives up. I don't like that those super huge things are coming out of them. Hey there, Quaz, how's it going? It's on a cooldown. Come on, get in close and let's smack him. Stun that stuff. There we go. Die, 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 die. There we go. I don't care about cores anymore. Let's just go wipe out the hives. Oh god, there is a lot of those. Get in, get in, get in. Rockets. Nice, okay, got it. Let's continue. Oh god, there is a lot of tiny ones. Ah, I accidentally pressed a skill. Damn it. That's wasted skill. Oh wow! Okay, we gotta protect the core. Gotta protect the core, oh god. 99%, I mean, that's not too bad just yet. FPS is kind of jank. It's at 15 right now. Like, why the hell? Okay, there is a lot of those tiny ones. Let's queue them. There we go. That's very effective against them. So, let's see. There is a bunch of them coming out from here. So, where are you coming from? There's a hive over there. So, let's go wreck that hive. Okay, there's a bunch of our guys near the core, so they should be okay. Let's go wreck it. There we go, stun him. Come on, come on, come on. Down you go. Let's go wreck another one. There we go. Cute. Love the healing field. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Growing stronger, even the wait. Do they have monsters that are larger than those spider thing or I guess bug things that were there? Upgrade. I don't. Oh, I still have the one to upgrade, right? Q. What else do I have here? Stun him. There you go. Destroy that guy. Nice. I don't care about cores anymore. I have to try the ultimate for the tanky guy. Healing field. Okay, go, 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 no. All of you go, go, chase him. Oh, God, there is. Holy moly, that is a lot. Oh, what the hell is that? Okay. Not going very well. Widget. Okay, he has some R. Let's use your R thing. I don't know what is that. Q. Q. Okay, that guy is dead. There's a lot of them over here. Let's go help. R. I guess this is. I'm not even sure what it does. Healing field. I have rockets. Yes, I have rockets. Shoot rockets at everything. Okay, I somehow locked the camera. It's not where I want it. There's a guy's down here. There's still some turrets alive, so that's decently okay. I mean, I guess we're not losing, so it's fine. It's fine. Wave end. Hives. Let's go wreck the hives over here. Okay, so the question is, can we actually win this game? Because there's... The timer is going up. Level up, boss surge. Growing armor. Okay. Where's my... So stun him. I don't know if I need those cores. Is it like just a time at like score attack game? So there's no end to them and basically at some point we will lose. And it's a bit of a disappointing. Or maybe not. I don't know. I mean, it's a horde mode after all. Come on. Heals. We need some heals here. Let's go wreck this hive. It's again a lot of monsters down in the center. Rockets, stun them. There you go. Now let's go help in the center. Whoa, there is a ton of them coming from top. I mean, at least we cleaned up two hives. Right. That, I mean, well, for one thing, that game definitely needs like some proper optimizations because it's not, you know, intensive enough to justify 14 FPS on the screen on GTX 1070. It's like definitely not. Queue them. There we go. Any more monsters? So let's go clean out. Widget, widget, widget. So heal. I guess let's use the ultimate. Super healing. Yeah, you can come in. Okay. Oh, wait. That is a healing thing. I don't need to go healing. Right, let me think. How the hell do you survive that? I mean, 2016. Are we supposed to gather this much cores or what's the target? Okay, let's wreck those guys. Recon. Heal that stuff. Healing. Q. And R. Come on, just tank them. Widget, Q those guys. R, let's R them. I feel like it's like a bit of overkill. Wait, why are we? No, retreat, no. It's not going well. It's not going well at all. I have my heals, there we go. Bit of heals. God, he's almost dead. Oh no, I guess. Does that mean we lost or can you even win here? Guess we should get at least some XP for that, right? 270 credits. That's decent. So that means like 4 games like this and or like 15 minutes per game. So it's 1,000 credits per hour. That's, you can get a box. I mean, not too bad, so that's not not terrible. And I got 270 on top of that. Is no, that's the 270 I won actually. Okay. Yeah, that's actually not too bad. Should we buy a crate? I mean, I don't really see. Is there any other way to spend those credits? Let's see. So here are my guys. Let's see. I only have one ultimate for him. Yeah, I don't really see. So those basically are dropped from. So the skills are dropped from boxes, right? Passives as well, and alter ego. Oh, it's actually a completely. So those are basically skins. Do they give any special? 275. No, I think the stats wise they're exactly the same, right? So there's basically skins. Right, details. No, this is fine. Reset gear. Okay, yeah, I don't really see any other way to spend money, so I guess we might as well buy shop. Wait. Okay, those are general max specs. Pilots. Oh yeah, no, wait a second. So featured. Yeah, this is the featured stuff. This is pilots. I already own all of them. I imagine you could buy pilots for money later on, I guess, when they release new ones. But since we don't really have any pilots now and we have some money, let's buy a crate. Yes, buy that. Buy more. I cannot really buy more, so let's go up in that. No, that, come on, I don't want that. Let's go up in that crate and see what we actually get. Do we get some really cool gear? We get Obscure Vitality, which is a passive ability which grants HP regen. Not too bad. Let's see, does he can... Okay, what does he have now? Okay, so he has 2% every 10 seconds. Plus 15 max HP stacks 20 times whenever it kills an enemy. That's actually quite powerful. 7 armor. Right, and a small... I don't know if I want that. Maybe we can tweak him a bit. So, ground internals. Obscure... Yeah, so that's like additional HP regen. I don't know if that's enough, actually. I mean, that's like 2% there, 1.5% here. Yeah, let's leave it at what we have now. So, maybe... Sludge tanks. Leaves corrosive, but it only slows. So I would take another damaging ability. Landfall. Yeah, let's take a landfall. This jumping is always fun. Body. Silicate skin, ECM locks, black hole shell. Attracts all hostile ammo. Nah, that's fine. That's okay. And our pulverizers are okay as well. Okay, so they do up to 110 damage. Is ground pounder more powerful? No, it's not. 40 meters. So, but this actually has a wider area of effect. And 4 seconds. Yeah, so that, no, wait, it's a bit confusing to actually compare those. They do need some compare button here, definitely. Pulse cannon, that seems a bit more powerful, and it stuns, so that might be a good idea. Let's go with that. Right, let's see, what do we have? We have a recon here, so rockets are good. I don't like stealth baiting, I didn't really use them. Sidewinder frame, grants armor and ability damage, boosters, shield, thrusters, dash and targeted, that might be nice for like harassing. Buff self, so ability damage, 25 ability damage. Yeah, that could be a nice combo. So you apply this and then you shoot your rockets and the enemy is basically dead. Recon conductive spike, stuns when the gunner is heavily damaged. That does not sound very useful. I try not to get them heavily damaged. Battle cry, grants armor and speed to nearby allies. I guess that includes himself. Thermite grenade. Oh yeah, let's go all explosive. Why not? Okay, I only have orbital strike, right? So, and then we have our widget. What does she have? So this is stun, this is nanite amplifiers. The mechanic heals the most damage ever when a mechanic uses an active ability. So you basically want this with ability that is really low cooldown. This one is 25 seconds, which is not very low, but I guess this, considering the nature of this game, it won't be anything that is lower than 25 seconds, I guess. 10 seconds? No, that's not cooldown, is it? 30, 20, 10, 10, glob launcher. Ion cannon, 30 seconds. Weller, 8 seconds. There you go. The mechanic slags all enemies, hits with weapon attacks. When used, the ability launches a projectile dealing damage to enemies in a targeted area. All slags stuck on targets are consumed to heal the mechanic. That might be interesting. And it only has 8 second cooldown, so you can basically spam with that stuff, heal yourself, and heal your allies with this passive thing. Right, we have a better healer. Repair bubble. Widgets repair bubble. I guess they are the same. Yeah, exactly. So there's just healing dome. Is that better? 200 HP. Yeah, it is better. Okay, let's take that. But it has 45 seconds. It's more or less the same. Okay. Cool. As I imagine, no save squad. Right, so I guess let's play another one. So we tried the infestation one. So let's try to find ranked. Oh, sorry, 2v2. I guess there are icebreaker. Oh, there we go. Let's ready up. So we're gonna wait a bit for people. It's a bit weird. So basically they only allow custom games, I guess, right now. There's no like ongoing games or no matchmaking as it is in a... Oh, come on, really? You know what, I'm just gonna create it. And we can add an AI. Right, okay, let's just wait a bit. Maybe some people join. There we go. We need one more. Can we get one more guy? No, come on. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm gonna play with AI. Start match. I don't even care at this point. I guess, you know, to comfortably play, you really need a proper matchmaking, like Heroes of the Storm or something among those lines. So we are gonna play with AI for now. Right, let's see how 2v2 works. So yeah, FPS is just terrible as ever. Got Dismantler, Total Vision, and we got first player to kill 9 Cavish Alpha units. First team to destroy 3 opposing rigs. Okay. Right. Oh, I have a completely different skills now, and I don't even remember what they mean. So let's go capture those. I guess, no. You know what? Oh, God, he's already micro-controlling that. Yeah, let's try to micro control that as well. Go there. He's gonna fight off those guys and we're gonna... Oh, no, screw you. Screw you. Can I over damage him? Recon. So let's see, Widget is captured that, let's send her over to Recon. That guy has captured that, send her over here, I guess. Let's try that. Widget, yes, I do need my heals. Okay, she doesn't have the heal yet. No, don't chase him. Okay, let's go back, let's regroup with our guy. Can they start? Does it have any memory leaks or something? Because it really feels like it started working even worse than before. Okay, he got the core. So let's go try, I guess, attack that one on top. I need some more experience. This is... Oh, God. Upgrade, yes. Okay, it feels like the AI does all the job. all the work for me, basically. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Widget, use your skills, heal everything. Yes, that's what I want to see. Okay, we got the core. Now we're gonna go and turn that in. And maybe jump on that guy over there. Okay, am I imagining things? Did the heavy guy became actually way slower than before? Okay, I cannot really turn in anything yet. Come on. Turn in stuff. Yeah, I guess let's go down here. Oh god, no. No, screw you. Screw you. God, why is there so many of them? Run away! God, I'm just playing with AI and he just murders me. Oh god, no! Run! I guess I gotta go to base and heal. Come on, jump in. Wait, are you really gonna chase me to my base? Seriously? That's not the smartest thing. There we go. All healed. Yeah, let's go and try to get him. So we got a few skills here. And no, you all go there. So let's try to capture the vision points. They really help. Some fighting going on there. Let's go help them. Come on, he's so low. Chase him. Cue that. Come on, kill it. He's so low. There we go. Here. Cue that guy. I wonder if it's a good idea to chase him. I mean, he's pretty... Nope! That's a bad idea. Okay, let's go here. Nope, let's not cheat. Okay, let's... Come on, I want to capture this thing. Man, that's actually intense. And they are uploading core. Okay, we got that part. And there's a... Might as well get that hive. I can do that. Come on, boys, let's get it. Cue that stuff. I don't have any skills. Oh, okay, right. I think widget. Yes. Do I have my healing thing? Yes, I do. Nice. I can actually heal everyone now. So let's grab those cores before he comes here and grabs them for me. Now. Wreck those guys, cue that. Alpha slain, there we go. Wait, how did he... I was just around the corner, how do you get this point? I need to focus on minimap more, I guess. There we go, 10 minutes. And we're not terribly losing yet, because I have two more cores, and I guess if I go to the center now, I should be able to upload them. But before I do that, let me capture that thing. He's just walking around with it. Steady, I'm mocking me. He's like, you are so bad, I'm just gonna run around with this core and not turn it in. Haha. Right, okay, there we go. And he already goes. Yeah, come on, turn in. So recon, you're gonna go here. Vice is the next one. Yep, shoot him. Vice, come on. Vice, come here. Upgrade Vice, and... right, he has new skills now. Okay, let's jump this guy. Come on, he's almost dead. Do I have any skills? Yep. Shoot him, he's almost dead. Yes, we got him. Cue that guy. Ah, damn it, too late. He already ran away. Yes, there we go. Core, pick it up. There, let's go turn down. Whew, now we're doing it, I think. At least, I hope. Recon. So meanwhile we can yeah, so even if you just use the skill randomly, it still heals people around you. It's kind of nice. Right, okay, what do we have here? We have another guy with a core. So, nope. Ah, damn. That jump, it was so good. Nope, run away. There is... There we go. No, come on, get this guy, he's almost dead. He's almost dead, come on, just one shot. Ah. No, come back. Oh, jump this guy. Solo, yes, get wrecked. Q. Just fighting everyone here, come on, jump him. Now, oh, come on, stop running away from my jumps. They're just running past me. What is wrong with you? Come here and fight. And he's almost healed. Do I have heals? I do have heals, so let's pull up the heals here. And yes, come on, wreck that guy already. There we go, he's almost dead. What? How many times already said that he's almost dead? And yes, he's dead. Retreat, tactical retreat. Oh god, I'm slow. Bombat stuff. E, jump. Can I do that? Did I? No, okay. This time at least hit something. Widget. Okay, no heals for now. Oh, go back. Okay, heals are almost ready. Man, I'm just fighting them and not doing anything actually useful. Let's go kill some creeps. E. Heal a bit. There we go. Much better. So let's go actually do some required work and kill some hives and bring some cores to the base. Rockets. And this guy. And Q here. Upgrade widget, yeah, why not? Let's do super heal. R this thing, Q him. Yes, try and kill me under the super heals. That's not gonna work. Alpha slain, perfect. We only got 2 out of 9, really? Alright. Okay, I cannot jump on him, right? There we go. Grab the cores. 4 or 5 minutes left. Okay, you know what? Let's go and take out that thing here. Is he turning in cores? I think he had like one core maybe or something. Widget. Q there, yes. Q over here. E that guy. Heal. Upgrade wise, yeah, let's get that. Oh yeah, I now have my new Q. Oh, we just stunned him. Nice, okay. I'll take that. Now I guess we can get the core. Can I just jump on him? Yeah, he didn't, come on, he didn't even die. That's not how jumping robot works. Oh, 3 cores. Oh man, I don't have enough. Right, let's go turn it in. Submit. Oh no, we can actually jump that guy. Jump him. Can I? Come on. Yes, I did it. Nice. Okay. Now let's go turn him in and pick up that core before the enemy does. And I might as well plop down the healing field here. I mean, it's actually quite enjoyable. So, you know, as much as I'm not into complicated MOBAs like, say, Dota 2, I do enjoy simple ones, like Heroes of the Storm, for example. And this one is, at least against the bots who are not very good, it's okay. It's quite enjoyable. Right, we got Wise. Upgrade, maxed out. Yeah, let's go Recon. So, jump him. Okay, we got another fight going on over here. And now come back down here. Okay, that guy is still here. Let's regroup. I mean, I guess you could just... I mean, I don't know. Can you camp around this turn-in point? Theoretically, you can. Practically, I don't think that's gonna work. There's six of them. Right. Let me think. There are... Oh, yeah. Come here. Come here. Yes. Yes. Oh, come on. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him, he's so low and he has a core. Yes, there we go, grab the core. There's another guy. Shoot him. Nice, double kill. Right, go. Oh, someone's turning in core, come on. Actually, in this mode, it actually might make sense to get the... Ah, you cannot interrupt him. Okay. That's a bit of a shame. Cue him. Yeah, there we go. Stunned. E for healing. It's actually getting wrecked a bit here. I think I'm fine for now. No, you guys come back here. Oh god. Not very good. Super heals. There we go. Did I turn in the core? No, I didn't. Okay, nice. I somehow survived that. I guess like the ultimate healing ability is not that bad. Right. We have 11-6. Well, I'm definitely winning here. There are more guys coming. Let me think about it. No, let's get that guy. So E healing. Oh man, I'm getting confused of all the abilities here. He's running away, but he has a core, so we're gonna chase him. Shoot him! Yes, he's stunned. Come on, come on, come on, come on! No, come back, come back! That is a bit too far away. Upgrade, recon. Let's run away. That's a bit too low. Okay, I don't have any heals, so it's a good idea to just run away from him as far as we can. Oh man, that guy is not as fast as I hoped he would be. Okay, I think we can jump him now. Let's go back. I think we won that, so that looked good. Squad level, and we are actually again lower squad level, so looks like the squad level doesn't really matter too much, I guess, at least in a PvE mode, player versus AI mode. Right, so what did I get for that? 360 currency? No, wait, 360 is what I had, right? So victory bonus 50, 50, or wait, is it 400? Is that what I get or is it what I have? 460, 400 reward. No, I guess 460 is what I got, right? So what I received for winning, which is not bad again. Okay, this is pretty cool. But yeah, I think that's a good spot to wrap it up. So this is Dropzone. It's available on Steam right now. I think it's going to go free to play in a few months, I guess. But it's pretty enjoyable, at least, you know, from the first try. So we'll see how big the community will be, because in the games like this, this is what actually defines it. But I'm really actually looking forward to the single player part they teased in splash screen that you see before it. But yeah, so far so good. I guess, you know, thank you for watching and see you around next time. Bye.